Yeah, I can remember a few nights listening to that tune cruising around town.
Hey, you got to get this license.
All right. Hey, I told you about it earlier. If you have not yet checked out the Village Cruisers Bulletin, it's time. We've got a login up here at the desk and at the table. If you'd like to come in and sign up for it, you can get the latest and the greatest and what's hot and what's not with cruising in E-Town. Okay? Get all the information about cruise-ins, car shows, everything that's going on to do with cars. If you notice there's a video running around here, you can find YouTube videos of these events. On the video here very soon. So make sure that you come up here by the table, get signed up for it, put your email down, and you can keep up with everything that's going on in the area. Some of the other events that are going on in the area, of course, we do our thing here every second Saturday of the month. Well, they've also got the cruise going on over at Sonic. That's been going on a long time. That happens the first Saturday of every month. We'd like to remind you about that so you can run by and visit with them. Old car hop style action. It's always cool. And then also next week, every third Saturday of the month, you get to go visit Lincoln down in Hawktown. So we're going down there and sit around the square and shoot paper wads at Lincoln. And never know what you're liable to end up running into. Got more people coming in. If you haven't registered your ride yet, come on up and see Lisa. Get registered. Buy your 50-50 tickets. Get you a t-shirt while you're there. We got an awesome show. Go on to the 745. 745. I have door prizes for you. And whenever, in just a couple more minutes, we'll draw a few more door prizes. So make sure your tickets are close, and you have a chance to win.
I don't even think I got mine on there, Heather. On your list.
Oh, no, let me get this video.
Okay, and there's a white male thing, too.